Welcome students. Today I am going to discuss another theorem on area. When a triangle and a parallelogram are on the same base and between the same parallels, then the area of the triangle is half of the area of the parallelogram. That means there is a triangle and a parallelogram on the same base and lie between the same parallels. Then area of the triangle is half of the area of parallelograms. Now the figure. Say our triangle ABC and our parallelogram ABDE are on the same base AB and lie between the same parallels AB and DE. So given triangle ABC and parallelogram ABDE between same parallels AB and DE. This is the parallel sign. Then you have to prove that area of triangle ABC is half of the area of the triangle A parallelogram, half of the parallelogram ABDE. To prove, area of triangle ABC is equal to half of area parallelogram ABDE. ABDE. We have to prove it. Now, construction. Through A, draw a line parallel to BC, which meets the produce DE at F. Through the point A, draw a line parallel to BE, BC. This is the parallel to BC and meet produce DE at F. Now, proof. Here, in the quadrilateral ABCF, this is BC and AF are parallel to each other according to construction. AB and CF, these two are also parallel according to given. So ABCF is a parallelogram in ABCF. BC is parallel to AF by construction and AB parallel to FC. FC given. So ABCF, ABCF is a parallelogram. ABCF is a parallelogram. Here, ABCF is a parallelogram. Previously, it was given ABDE was a parallelogram. These two parallelograms have same base AB and lie between same parallels AB and DF. So the area of these two parallelograms are equal. Here, parallelogram ABCF and parallelogram ABDE have same base and lie between same parallels AB and DF. So, area of this parallelogram and area of this parallelogram are equal. Therefore, area of parallelogram ABCF is equal to area of parallelogram ABDE. Now, we know that the diagonal of a parallelogram divides the parallelogram into two equal triangles. So any one of this triangle will be the half of the of this parallelogram. Here, ABCF, it is a parallelogram, and AC is diagonal. AC
is the diagonal of parallelogram ABCF. Therefore, this triangle ABC, area of triangle ABC is equal to half of this parallelogram, area of parallelogram ABCF, ABCF.
But we know that here this ABCF is equal to the ABDE. So in place of ABCF, you can write down ABDE.
That is equal to half of area of parallelogram ABDE.
So area of triangle ABC, this is equal to half of area of parallelogram ABDE. It was equal to 2. So it is proved.
So you have to write down. Hence.
Thank you.